What was that? What's going on with me? I need to find my father. He said he'd be in the field.
Sweetheart, what's wrong with your hair? It looks all gray. A strange egg, you say? And a bird of fire hatched from it and flew straight to your hand? I do not like the sound of this. These things happen for a reason. You'd better hide yourself in the attic, Alice, and stay right there. Do you hear me? I'm going to the city to see a doctor I know. I'm sure he can explain all this. Now, be a good girl and keep hidden. If anyone sees you, you may be in danger.
Daddy said I might be in danger. That's strange. Anyway, I'd better do what he said and hide in the attic. I hope no one will see me here. I should wait for my father, but since I have nothing else to do, I'll take a look around.
Bring him here. Where's your daughter? Speak!
I don't know. She went for berries this morning, but she hasn't come back yet.
Is that so? I don't believe you, you old bastard. Doesn't matter. She won't get away. Hey, bro, Barney, clean up here. The rest of you, surround the house and don't let her get away. We need her alive, men.
Father? Daddy? They've killed him. Why? What are they up to? I have to get away before they find me.
Lazy pigs! Don't you realize there's an attic here? Go and search it now! Go, go! Search the house again, you lazy pigs! Bring the dogs! We have to find a trail!
Safe at last, but those vile men killed my father. Now what am I to do? What do they want of me? Where did they come from? I have to find my uncle fast. And this morning, I didn't even know he existed. He's my only hope. This ought to be my uncle's house. I hope he's home.
Thank you. Hi there, Alice. It's so nice to meet you. I'm Colin, your mother's brother. You don't know me, but we were quite a team, your mom and I. Now, what happened to you? You look so frightened. And your hair. Melanie told me you were a redhead. What's that? Your father was killed, and you think it has something to do with this strange thing you found? This picture on your hand. I've seen something like this before. We need to leave the valley right away. It's not safe here. While I pack for our journey, you should make a special potion. I don't want you taking ill on the road. You can find the recipe on a table in the diner. And hide that picture on your hand, all right? I'll be in the courtyard. Please hurry.
My uncle asked me to make a potion so that I don't feel sick on the road. Meanwhile, he'll get everything else ready. Are gone. I'd better not stay here long in case they decide to return.
Have you finished the potion yet? Splendid. I've got everything we need. The circumstances in which we met have convinced me that it's not safe to stay here. Even the bear, the one I raised, bit my hand recently. I had to put him in a cage. I bet he feels the darkness approaching too. I'm not quite ready. Could you help me fix the steamboat engine? We can move much faster that way. Oh, I almost forgot. I was digging through some things and found this. Your mother loved it dearly. Here, it should be yours now. Hurry! We have to fix the boat's engine and leave the valley as fast as we can. I'll get you to a safe place. You and Melanie look so lovely in this picture. I still can't get my head around the fact that she's just disappeared all of a sudden. Looks like all the engine parts are here. Let's fix it and get out of here fast. Great. Now we need to find some coal and get the engine running. Get in the boat. Let's get out of here fast. Thank gods you're safe. It's too bad our boat hit that rock. We'll need to patch up the hole now. But we're in luck today. There's a fisherman's hut nearby. We'll find everything we need in there. Help me find a wide plank we can hammer onto the boat. What else? Oh yes, we'll need some resin to keep the water out. Good thing I brought some nails with me. Look, it's a wood resin. Exactly what I need to seal the cracks in the bow. Now, how can I pick it off? Help me. I can barely feel my hand since the... Good. Now smear the cracks with resin. Everything looks good now. Jump inside the boat and let's get going. Listen, Alice, last time I was here, there was plenty of room for a boat to pass. Look for some kind of long stick we can use to take apart this blockage.
Look, Colin, the doors are locked. We need four strange stones to open them.
Alice, are you all right? How are you feeling? You lost consciousness for some time. The potion you brewed helped. Luckily, we found a place to hide and we're safe now. Not far from here lies a town where my old friend lives. He's a scientist, and he should have at least some idea about the bird that saved us. Alice, see this gondola? We can use it to go up to Clifftown. Let's go. Thank you. Now we can go down to the old cliff town where my friends live. They'll help us. That is the floating island. It's surrounded by an acrid vapor, and it can't be accessed without a special protective suit. This is my scientist friend's house. I hope he's in. It all looks so empty. Where has everybody gone?
Hello, young lady. Welcome to our humble town. Who's here with you? Oh, that's you, Colin, returned at last. Remember how you promised to fulfill any wish of mine so many years ago? I asked you to bring me something to remind me of the ocean. And what did you do? Left me all alone. I spent so many years waiting for you. What's that? You wonder where everybody is? They've gone deep into the desert to defend the fertile lands from darkness. Yes, it's already here. Now get out of my sight.
Oh, Colin, what a surprise. Who's this with you? Alice, Melody's daughter? Nice to meet you, Alice. I'm Marcus. So, you say you found a strange egg from which a bird of fire hatched? And it flew into the girl's body? That's incredible. How about this? I'll search my books for some information about that bird, and you help me in the meantime. Colin? Darkness is approaching. A castle of darkness is being built at the edge of the infinite desert, and this poses a great threat to the fertile lands. Our people have been trying to hinder the construction, but we're too weak to defeat the desert people. We've developed a unique weapon, able to destroy the castle, but we need a special substance to activate it, which can only be found on the floating island. Find a way to get there. Colin, take this note. It's a hint, but alas, I haven't been able to decipher the symbols.
Thank you.
I saw that lizard come safely through the acrid vapor. We must tell Marcus. Let's go.
You say you saw a lizard in the vapor, and it wasn't harmed by it? So, there is hope for us. It's molting season for lizards now, and all we need to do is find a giant lizard, put it to sleep, and take its molted skin. I'll give you a sleep-inducing potion recipe. I think we could use some lizard skin as protection to get to the floating island unharmed. Now, about that bird of yours. I found no record of the bird, but I read something about a life-giving flame. That's what the ancients used to call it. The warrior that attacked you on the Twisted River was one of the desert people, a servant of darkness. He tried to kill you using darkness, but the bird of fire saved you. I think that Alice can control the flame in the same way the servant manipulated the darkness. I can't say why Alice received the power and how to control it, though. That's why our weapon is the only way to stop the darkness. I'll tell you more about it later on. For now, we need to do our best to get you to the floating island quickly. Bring me a lizard skin.
Thank you. That's a giant lizard. Don't go near it. It's very dangerous.
Thank you for the unexpected gift. I'm glad I stayed here. You know everyone's left. Even those who can't fight the desert people were ordered to hide in the Forbidden City. I didn't want to leave. I just love these old cliffs. Marcus mentioned you have to make a strong sleeping potion, and you need a chloral hydrate crystal for that. Lucky you, I've got just what you need.
Let's return to Marcus. I hope we have enough skin.
You've got the skin. Fantastic. Now I can tell you about the weapon capable of destroying the castle. You see, we've been studying ways to make plants grow in the arid sands of the infinite desert. We haven't had much success. The only thing we've managed to create is a plant which can grow to enormous size within seconds. It sucks all the life force from the soil and from any living thing nearby. We're certain it will destroy the Castle of Darkness if planted in its center. We have just one seed ready. It's in the lab. For the seed to grow, it needs very special water from the spring on the floating island. In the lab, you'll find a capsule which can preserve all the attributes of the water that we need. Come back to me with that capsule, and I should have the suit ready by then.
Thank you.
We tried to use these capsules to treat rare diseases, but it looks like that didn't help this poor fellow. Alice, down at the bottom, under the water, there's something amazing. You put on the mask and tank, and I'll hold my breath. People from the town found this machine not long ago. Nobody has figured out how it works or who made it. This dome prevents water from coming inside. I've seen drawings made with similar paints. They become clearer if lit by a special blue light.
the suits ready. Unfortunately, there was only enough lizard skin for one small outfit. That's why you'll have to be the one to go to the floating island, Alice. After you cross through the vapor, you can take it off. Find the spring of special water. It's near the waterfall in one of the caves. This water has truly amazing properties, and it can make the sea grow quickly and destroy the Castle of Darkness. Be careful, my girl.
Alice, after you cross through the vapor, you can take off the suit. But don't stay long. The air in the valley is harmful to us. I'll be waiting for you here.
It's so strange here. I'd better climb up and take a look around. I need to find the caves. Looks like one of those things we saw in the underwater machine. path must lead to the caves with the spring of special water we need to use against the Castle of Darkness. How do I get there? Stranger, I can't believe my eyes. You came here from the outside? I've never met anyone from there. I see you're almost like us. I'd like to tell my people in the village about this, but nobody will believe me. Can you bring me some sort of proof? I heard that your people are famous for their craft of eternal ice. Bring me something like this, and I'll be forever in your debt. The substance Marcus told us about. I hope he's right, and this water will help us destroy the Castle of Darkness. Thank you, Alice. I'm Annabelle. Nice to meet you. Now they're going to believe me. And I found this strange thing for you. It looks dangerous, but seems it belongs to your people. Take it. Who knows? It may come in handy. I hope we meet again. But I think it's time you left here. They say our air is harmful to you, just like yours is to us. Good luck.
Alice, you're back. Did you bring the water?
Fantastic.
Let's find the seed. Marcus said it was here.
Thank you.
I see you've already found the seed in the water. Excellent. Now, you must take it to the Castle of Darkness. You know, people think it's a bad idea to take such a huge risk, and everything will be even worse if the seed falls into the hands of the Servants of Darkness. But I believe this is our only chance to save the Fertile Lands. I'll gather all the battle-ready men, and we'll set off to the castle's main gates. We'll try to draw away as many guards as possible, and you two will get into the castle through a secret passage and plant the seed. I wish I didn't have to involve you in this, Alice. This is really no task for a child. But I'm positive your bird of fire came to you for a reason. That bird is our protection, delivered by destiny itself. I believe Colin will make sure you stay undetected, and your bird will protect you from danger. Now, set off for the desert. Be careful, and best of luck.
Ready, Alice? You are? Then let's go. We'll stop the darkness while there's still time. These are the Howling Rocks. The land here is almost barren. From here, the Desert of Death is close at hand. And there is the Deathly Castle itself. It's not quite finished, but when it's ready, almost everything that lies behind us will perish. Now stay low. Only this fissure separates us from the Castle of Darkness. An invisible bridge lies across it, and this machine will help us find it. This structure was built by the Sakhums. The folk of Clifftown used to work here when they were trying to return life to the Barren Lands. This is a skeleton of a giant lizard. Sometimes, these creatures climb down to us from the eternal ice. Careful, Alice. This flower contains a... hide. We're lucky. Seems the guards didn't hear us. Look, the guards are gone. The people of Clifftown distracted them. Hurry, this might be our only chance to cross the fissure undetected. Look, these gates lead straight into the castle, and that's where we're heading. We must be at the very bottom of the structure. We'll need to remove a tile from the floor and plant the seed. But first, we need to get rid of that creature. As soon as you plant the seed, leave this place at once. I heard some noise outside. The guards might be coming back. Will you manage on your own? I'll try to win us some time. Don't worry about me. See you in town.
Thank you.
way back is blocked with rubble. I must find another way out.
We did it, Alice. The castle has been destroyed. Still, it's not the end. The whole army of the desert people will come here soon. Our only hope is to hide away in the Forbidden City. I know that everyone thinks that it's only a legend, but I'll show you the way.